North Korea threat, U.S. updates strategy to take down Kim forever we can beat them. North Korea has been intensifying fears of World War III after refusing to dismantle its weapons arsenal, with U.S. President Donald Trump taking center stage to force the rogue state to give up its nuclear ambitions. But despite Pyongyang's decision to resume peace talks with Seoul, it is expected the United States will continue to update its military strategy against North Korea should diplomacy fail. Security Studies Group (SSG) President Jim Hanson said, "The U.S. has always been planning to take North Korea down forever. What we are doing is updating them and making sure they're as optimal as possible. I think it is impossible for diplomacy to work unless there is a credible threat of force involved. Otherwise, you know you have nothing to worry about." North Korean leader Kim Jong-un has been engaging President Donald Trump in an escalating war of words, further fomenting fears World War III could break out due to harsh Twitter exchanges. But the former U.S. Army Special Forces operative said Mr. Trump's National Security Advisor, General H.R. McMaster, had reassured him a conflict with North Korea would not be a horrific tragedy, as some experts have claimed. Speaking to Fox News, Mr. Hanson continued, "General McMaster said to me directly he doesn't like when people think if there was a war between the U.S. and North Korea there is any doubt about the outcome or that it would be some horrific tragedy. We can win and beat them if they push us to do that. We don't want to, but they need to believe it can happen." Mr. Hanson's analysis appears to be reinforced by reports claiming North Korea accidentally bombed its own city with a devastating missile. The intermediate-range ballistic missile allegedly crashed into the city with a population of 200,000 and exploded in a failed test launch. The first stage engine reportedly failed 1 minute into its flight after the rocket had traveled 24 miles, sending it tumbling into an area of industrial buildings, causing massive damage. It is feared that the likelihood of a repeat of the accident is high with the repeated use of untested systems. News of the costly accident comes after President Trump warned North Korean dictator he had a bigger nuclear button. The U.S. president's tweet comes in response to North Korea's supreme leader boasting he has a nuclear button on his desk.